hemp growing tall and wild. You see it just about in every county in Nebraska.
Whenever you see a ditch everywhere, that's why they call it a ditchweed.
Now, Ismail Dweikat and other University of Nebraska researchers have the complete green light to crossbreed Nebraska ditchweed with money-making hemp from Canada and other states.
You could see the difference between the Nebraskan hemp and the Canadian hemp.
In August, Dweikat showed us his research field tucked away in the university's facility near Mead.
This is the CBD hemp.
Recent changes in federal regulations and state law removed hemp with under 0.3% THC from the scheduled drug list, opening the doors for production and research.
Oh, it's a bit day and night. Now we are able to import seed from different states. We are able to get seed from different countries. We are able to enlarge our experiment.
In 1942, patriotic farmers, at the government's request, planted 36,000 acres of seed hemp.
Growing hemp is not new. In World War II, the government needed the plant for the military and industry. That was short-lived, though. And during the war on drugs in the 70s, hemp was illegal. Now it's Nebraska farmers who may need it as an alternative crop.
This is a real crop, just like corn and soybeans and wheat and sorghum, that can really help our farmers, can be used for legitimate, beneficial, industrial purposes.
The university's director of plant production says they're putting their knowledge from other crops to maximize every part of the hemp plant.
This is something that's real and can be very beneficial to our state.
Dweikat says they're also looking to see how early and late you can plant hemp, either in an emergency if a corn or soybean crop failed, or the possibility of two plantings.
That would be a huge deal because that will give a farmer at least two crops a year.
The idea is giving the state's farmers more options.
If the prices of corn go down, then you could plant hemp.
Near Mead, Andrew Ozaki, KETV News Watch 7.
So currently, the state has granted just 10 permits to grow hemp.
A lot of other states are way ahead of Nebraska on this. That number could grow in Nebraska next year as the new federal regulations take place.